Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Unlawful Loan. What is a unlawful loan? Is a loan that fails to comply with or contravenes any provisions of prevailing lending laws. Example of unlawful loans include or credit accounts with excessively high interest rates or ones that exceed the legal size limit that a lender permit to extend. Unlawful loan is a loan that fails to meet the standard existing lending laws. Loans that have excessively high interest rates or exceed the legal size limit are considered unlawful loans. Unlawful loans are also those that do not disclose the true cost or relevant terms of the loan. The Truth in Lending Act is a federal law that seeks to protect consumers in their dealings with lenders and creditors. Usury laws govern the amount of interest that can be charged on a loan and are set by each state. Understanding and law unlawful loan. The term unlawful loans is a broad one, as a number of different laws and the legislation can apply to borrowing and borrowers. Basically, though, an unlawful loan violates the law of a geographic jurisdiction, an industry of government authority or agency. For example, the Federal Direct Loan Programs administered by the Department of Education offers government-backed loan post secondary student. It sets limits on how much can be borrowed each year, based on what the student collects or university identifies as educational expenses. Should an institution attempt to falsely that figure to get the student more money, the loan will be unlawful. The government also sets the loan's interest rate and grace period before repayment begins. Should lender on loan service try to alter those terms or change the student for filling out the free application for federal student aid, that would also make for an unlawful loans and the Truth in Lending Act. The Truth in Lending Act applies to most types of credits, whether it be close and credit, such as an auto loan or mortgage, or open-ended credits, such as a credit card. The Act regulates what complainant can advertise and say about the benefits of their loans or service. The Act requires lenders to disclose the cost of the loan to enable consumers to do comparison shopping. The Act also provides for a 3-day period in which consumer might be restrained the loan agreement without a financial loss. This provision is intended to protect consumers against unscrupulous lending practice. The Act doesn't dictate who can receive or be denied credit, other than general discrimination standards or race, sex, and credit aid. Nor does it regulate the interest rates a lender may charge. Unlawful loans and usury laws. Interest rates fall under the provisions and definitions of local usury laws. Usury laws govern the amount in interest that can be charged on a loan by the lender base in a certain area. In the U.S., each state set its own usury laws and usurious rates. So, a loan or line of credit is deemed unlawful if the rest rate on the exchange, the amount mandated by state law.